Next topic in the digital image processing of the spatial domain is the order static nonlinear filter, which is one of the type of smoothening. So in this we have done, it is the nonlinear, which is based on the ordering the pixel contained in the filter mask. It replaces the value of the center pixel with the value determined by the ranking result. We have the very examples like the median filter, max filter and the min filter, which we discuss in the next lecture. So second filter is the sharpening filter. So linear, जब हम spatial filtering करते हैं तो spatial filtering में हमने दो concept पढ़े हैं, that is smoothening and the sharpening techniques. Smoothening is already done. Smoothening में क्या पढ़ा था, averaging, and the second one is the order static. And next technique is the sharpening filter, which are used to highlight the transition in the intensity, जो values change होंगी उन्हें highlight करने के लिए. So the sharpening applications ranging from the electronic printing and the medical imaging to the industrial inspection and autonomous guidance in the military system. So image blurring, इसमें भी sharpening में भी क्या हम apply करते हैं, smoothing and sharpening हम apply कर सकते हैं, blurness and the noise reduction is to be applied by the differentiation process. So image blurring could be accomplished in the spatial domain by pixel averaging in the neighborhood, and the sharpening can be accomplished by the spatial differentiation. So does the image differentiation enhances the edge and other discontinuities such as noise, and de-emphasizes the area with slowly varying intensity. Mainly हम इसमें क्या है, first derivative and the second derivative और digital functions को हम use करते हैं to enhance any image. So the first order partial differential of the digital image fxy, that is the original image, are the derivative f divided by x. अगर किस इस image का हम derivation लेते हैं, that is equals to fx plus 1 in comma y minus fx comma y, and which is equals to ये क्या है, x axis के लिए, x coordinate के लिए, and this is the derivative for the y coordinate, fx comma y plus 1 minus fxy. So the first derivative must be 0 along the flat segment, that are the constant gray values. It should be non-zero at the outset of gray level, step or ramp, edges or the noise. It should be non-zero along the segments of continuing changes, that are the ramps. Ramps are the edges. So the second order partial derivative हमें क्या बताता है? उसका जो हमें derivation, first derivation का है, उसका second derivative जब apply करते हैं, then it becomes the value of fx plus 1 comma y plus fx minus 1 comma y minus 2 fx comma y. For the x coordinate and for the y, second partial or derivative kya hoga, f x comma y plus 1 plus f x comma y minus 1 minus 2 f x comma y. So the second derivative must be 0 along the flat segment, non-zero at the outset and the end of the gray level, step or the ramp, ramp or the edges ko humne bola hai, and 0 along the ramps. Here we have the example for the first and the second order derivative. We have the mask or the filter. This is a some form of image or the derivation. So after applying the first derivative or the Gaussians, the image is looked like this. If we have the continuous form of image like this, and the first order derivative shows this result as this, and the mask for the second derivative is look like this. Clear? So next we have the example of this. If we capture any image, we have the image like this, and we have that image derivative like this. This derivation is of that image. So that derivation in first order and the second order is represented like this. These are the gray level values from 0 to 7, and we have the edge values, that is the ramp values, and image strip have the values like 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 up to so on. These are some values. So the first order derivative, some values are to be written here, and the second derivative के लिए ये values है जो हमने यहाँ पर values निकालेंगे like this first में और second में. For this image, the first order and derivative values are like this. So we conclude that the first derivative detect the thick edges while the second derivative detect the thin edges. These detect the thick and these detect the thin lines. Thin lines are detected by the second order derivative and the thick lines are for the first derivative. So the second derivative has much stronger response at the gray level step than the first derivative. Thus we can expect a second order derivative to enhance the fine detail, thin lines, edges including the noise much more than the first order derivative. So the second order derivative provide the much more enhanced image. So the sharpening images, the sharpening one have one of the technique that is the Laplace filter. The Laplace operator of the image fx y is given as delta square f is equal to the second derivative of x plus the second derivative of y. So this equation can be implemented by using the 3×3 mask. We have the values like this. All the other coordinate values, neighborhood values are minus 1 and in between we have the 8 values. So the Laplace filter is a linear spatial filter. We can apply it by using the same mechanism of the convolution process. This will produce a Laplace image that has the gaseous edge lines and other discontinuity and all superimposed on a dark feature background. So background features can be recovered while still preserving the sharpening effect of the Laplace operation simply by adding the origin and the Laplace image. What it means that the Laplace images are applied where the background is to be enhanced or the background effects can be modified. Here the example of this. This is the original image and this is the Laplace image. The backgrounds can be detected. So this is the image of the sharp image. So in this way we can use the enhancement by using the various techniques by using the spatial filtering. स्पेशियल फिल्टरिंग में कंसेप्ट हमने क्या क्या किए हैं. स्पेशियल फिल्टरिंग इज यूज टू एनहांस दैट एनी इमेज. सो स्पेशियल को हमने डिवाइड किया है विद लीनियर एंड द नॉन लीनियर एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव द टेक्निक्स दैट आर स्मूथिंग एंड द शार्पनिंग. इमेज एनहांसमेंट में स्पेशियल फिल्टरिंग प्रोसेस किया है. स्पेशियल फिल्टरिंग इज डिवाइडेड इनटू स्मूथिंग एंड द शार्पनिंग. सो स्मूथिंग एंड शार्पनिंग में हमारे पास दो कंसेप्ट थे दैट आर द एवरेजिंग लीनियर फिल्टर एंड द ऑर्डर स्टेटिंग एंड शार्पनिंग में लैपलेस लीनियर फिल्टर.